Hey guys, welcome to my small little haul. One haul is from Save-A-Lot, a supermarket, and Dollar Tree again. The only reason I went out there was because somebody told me that there was Christmas movies at the Dollar Tree, at this different Dollar Tree in my area, and they did not have anything. So when I was by there, I just stopped by and grabbed some stuff, and this is the small items that I picked up. So anyway, at Save-A-Lot, I picked up more of these dirty rice. These are the rices that I make when I want to make dirty rice. It's not the original, like a homemade dirty rice. It's basically the same thing. It's just like ground meat, and it has like a really good flavor. Just rice, you know. I like to add peppers and onions and stuff like that. And I like to put melted cheese on it. My husband loves this. So I got 4 boxes of these. These were only like 99 cents. So I grabbed 4 boxes of these because they're quick and easy when you're in a rush. And then I got him his hazelnut creamer he loves for his coffee. He likes any flavor, but his favorite is like hazelnut. So I got him one of these at Save-A-Lot. And then next door from Save-A-Lot, there's a ShopRite supermarket. I just picked up this huge, big, gigantic block of sliced white American cheese. And this is from Dietz & Watson. I picked up this to put with the rice and other foods too, like sandwiches and stuff like that. So I got that. Now for Dollar Tree, I picked up the Circle of Ranch chicken nuggets and the chicken strips. Nothing special, I'm always hauling those. And then I picked up this really cute big, just a plain silver design, and you stick it on the tree. This is a tree topper. Looks like that. They didn't really have much in there, it was really crowded. And then I picked up this big black dog bowl because I'm gonna be getting a guard dog. So I decided to get one of these for the dog. And then I picked up a Diet Mountain Dew because they didn't have my Diet Pepsi. But anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching the small haul, and I will talk to y'all guys another day. Have a good day. Bye-bye.